And Bombarde too. They're being transported to Death's Head's compound. Caroline, what the devil are you doing?
Trying to get this fucking thing working.
What's Trisha pleading, right? Yeah, Blasco, there's one helicopter still on the ground in our hangar. If you hurry, we can take it back, get our people out. Just keep moving. Fergus out.
You arrive. Everything in accordance with the numbers. This day, the number of consequence is 19. A prime, why not? For the math to square, each and every one on our side must defeat 19 on theirs, on average, and then we'll win. I've been proficient with what you taught me. 11 in the stack. Did I thank you? I can't remember if I thanked him. Should thank the man that is my friend. But I have accumulated an additional 7 through other means prior to this day.
I'm on the move. I need to find Fergus and Caroline. You should come with me.
And violate my model. The model is loyal to universal causality. You ask me to rebel against the laws of nature, don't you see? The road in front of you is long and so hard. I wonder how you will cope. Mine is at its end. On this day. I am glad.
Come on, Potter! Come on, Potter!
think. Be careful, Lake. This place is brimming with the ugliest fucking Nazis you've ever seen.
Something about this Nazi problems here. Try not to get Fergus killed, please. He's out of ammo and essentially defenseless. Poor thing.
Thank you.
reality. Sometimes, truly, it's good to remember what you're fighting for.
It's time.
From what we know of Death's Head's compound, prisoners are kept on the lower levels, close to the experimental labs.
Our timing needs to be perfect.
We have the nuclear decryption keys now.
Come in deep. Surface real close to the compound. You fucking pulverize the outer wall with a cannon. Get inside the compound fast as you can. They'll be returning fire, so we'll need to dive again before the U-boat gets gubbed up, after which we'll pull back to a safe distance.
When you're inside, get down to the lower levels. Free the prisoners. We send in a helicopter. Once everyone is safely in the air, we prime the nuclear warheads, fire the atomic bombs, level the whole site.
Bibo Benno, no more Death's Head.
Be safe out there.
Don't fuck this up, you magnificent cunt.
Make sauce!
Your way to the cannon there. You're heading in fast, and the currents are bound to be strong.
Right, Blasco. Arming the cannon.
We are getting close. 200 meters. 100. robot is in position. Everything according to plan.
Gibraltar, the moon, the labor, and a million honest men shattered and sense the subjects. And now you strive to be the foundation of civilization, Ted. But this hero can drive on.
It's all over now.
As the synthetic tetanus vaccine further inhibits your nervous system, shutting down your motor faculties, you'll find it harder and harder to move. There we are.
Lehnen um den letzten Dreckshaufen zu beseitigen, den Captain Blaskovich vor unserer Tür hinterlassen hat.
Ich habe ein Geschenk für dich, mein Schatz.
Ach, wirklich? Ich liebe Geschenke. Zeigst es mir?
Dir? Zeige ich doch alles.
Kostbarer als alles, was ich mir hätte erträumen können.
Darf ich ihn für dich aufschneiden?
Gerne. Damit ich es genießen kann.
This woman is my life, you understand? My everything. Homeblood. The smell.
Oh, baby!
There's something very wrong with your cerebral cortex.
Got us out from the cells. We thought we would be escaping all on our own. Good to see you, Blaskovich. Jace Ahoya, man.
Let's get out of here. Kinder, let's go. Lloyd! Lloyd! Now, this elevator has seen better days. Let's pray.
Too, not for me and for you. before. I think today we meet for the last time. Captain Blazkowicz. Still fighting after all these years. I remember your friend. I savor his memory. Do you remember him? In work like this, it is easy to be tempted to sense compassion. We must learn that this is pointless instinct, not fit for the master race.
Hoch, hoch, auf die Platte! By what we have destroyed,
but what we have created.
Quiet.
Can you grasp the splendor of the intelligence of the human brain? Amalgamated with the efficiency and obedience of the machine.
Beautiful!
General. Before the day is done, I will have you at the end of my blade. Enforce your surrender.
Wretched refuse of your teeming shore. Send me.